Today, we are going to study a short story, A Hero, which was written by a very famous Indian English writer, R.K. Narayan. The story is set in a fictional town, Malgudi, and the story found the place in a short story collection entitled Malgudi. Various themes can be explored while reading the story, like fear, insecurity, determination, domination, but the main theme is courage. Through the story, the writer wants to convey a message that courage does not demand age and gender. It totally depends upon a person's willpower and determination. The story started with the same. It has a few characters, but the main character is a small kid, Swami. Swami was a small kid. He loves to play all the day. He sleeps with his grandmother. One day, Swami's father draws his attention towards the news about a village lad who had a fight with a tiger while returning to the village. And his father asked Swami for his opinion over this matter. Swami replied, "It is unbelievable that a small boy had a fight with tiger. Instead, he must have been a grown-up person." Over this, Swami's father said, "A man may have strength of an elephant and yet be a coward. Another may have the strength of a straw, but if he has courage, he can do anything. Courage is everything. Strength and age are not important." After this, Swami's father tells Swami to sleep in his office room that night to prove that he has courage. Swami was petrified of the thought of sleeping alone. And in that evening, he tried to sleep early in order to escape from his father's command. But he failed in his attempt. His father took him to the office room even after his mother and grandmother's intervention. Swami pleaded to sleep in hall instead, but his father refused. At last, his father agreed to leave the door open. At that time, Swami felt cut off from humanity. He was pained and angry. As the night advanced, his fear increased. He remembered all the ghost stories he had heard in his life. He shut his eyes tightly and encased himself in his blanket and fell asleep. After some time, he heard a loud thud. He saw a shadow crawling towards him. At once, he thought his end is near. Though it is dreadful, yet Swami gathered all his courage and used his teeth as weapon to bite some which was crawling towards him. Everyone came in there after hearing the loud noise, and they saw that Swami had caught a burglar. They congratulated him, and suddenly Swami became a hero.